Did you know that today was Bad Romance's 1 year anniversary? That means 1 year ago today, Bad Romance went on iTunes and I wrote this silly little song that would become a big hit in Ireland. Whoa, 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 whoa.